We've learned the name of the victim in a deadly vehicle pedestrian crash. The Charleston County Coroner's Office says 34-year-old Reynaldo Ramos was the pedestrian who died at the scene. The crash happened on Dorchester and Lambs Road just after 7:30 last night. The North Charleston Police Department is investigating.